Go Jack's weekly update with the volleyball program. The head coach, Nicole Cirillo, is with us, and we're going to talk a lot about the upcoming home tournament your program has. It'll be the first home matches of the season. But first, just briefly, the performance last week out in Arizona. What do you take away from those three matches at the NAU Lumberjack Classic?
I think overall our youth really kind of showed up, and not just from our young players, but just as a program where we're at as far as knowing how to win and how to play tough competition, knowing that we're coming in to play tough competition. You know, there are some positives. I thought overall we passed very well. We just made a ton of errors this weekend, and so maybe it was the third weekend on the road. You know, I don't really know. I know that I don't want it to happen again, but moving forward, I think, you know, I think the girls will bounce back. They're just as upset about it as I am. And so looking forward to the weekend is definitely where we need to go right now.
So three weekends on the road. It's been treacherous travel. Now to be able to take a breath, to have a weekend at home, that's a very nice thing for you and the squad.
For sure. You know, when I scheduled three away weekends, I knew that there were going to be some ups and downs, but being able to end at home with a good tournament, having Milwaukee, Valparaiso, and Kansas City come in, you know, it's going to be a fun weekend.
All right, talking about having this tournament, having a couple of matches Friday and one on Saturday, to be able to play it in Frost Arena, to be able to play it in front of the home fans, an exciting experience for the team.
I know they're already excited, you know, and so it's just getting us to, yes, there is an excitement to be home, to finally play in Frost Arena. You know, the only match that we've played in here was a scrimmage, you know, that we did against ourselves, which is just like a practice for us. So I know everyone's really excited. It's just being able to channel that excitement in a positive way.
And finally, as we get near conference play, because that's the overall goal here, to get yourselves prepared, what do you need to see? What's a thing or two that you're really looking at that, hey, we need to get this shored up so we can really make a statement in conference?
For us, it's just to be a little bit more consistent. You know, I think previous years it's always been our serve receive has always been a big issue, but right now we're very consistent actually in that particular skill. And so just being able to even out our offense a little bit more, you know, Kenzie's always going to be our go-to player, but just getting some of the other attackers to be a little bit more consistent rather than one really good match and then one kind of below average. And so that's really what we're going to work on here moving forward this week, because that's something that we've struggled with for two weekends in a row now, is just that consistency piece and what the expectations are from each individual player that is getting time on the floor.